Have your doctor's orders ever included jumping in the water? And soaking in the pool? This is Aqua Therapy, a brand new rehabilitation program that U.S. Army Medical Department Activity Japan introduced to the Camp Zama community a few months ago.
The program allows patients to be able to do exercises that normally they wouldn't be able to do due to their pain without the pool.
Patients suffering from injuries in their knees, hips, back and shoulders meet every Tuesday at the Yano Fitness Center pool for an hour-long session.
It's a lot easier in the water, but when you get out of the water, if you try to do it there, you feel more worked up.
Private first class Yeselin Alcantara has been experiencing pain in her knees. She has been taking part in the program for 2 months.
Maybe just a slight difference the first time you come in here, but after a while, it has improved a lot.
For me, it's my hip. So in the water, I'm getting to do things that would be really, really, really painful if I tried to do them outside of the water. In the water, it's only slightly painful, still difficult, but the water helps me to get it done.
Chief Warrant Officer 2, David Lightfoot, talks about his goals for going through the program.
The reason why I'm doing this is to get back to doing full PT tests, to get fully mission capable and improve my readiness.
Medic Japan says the program has already received a lot of positive feedback from its patients.
It gives them a little bit of a better understanding of their body as well. Initially, they thought that they weren't going to be able to do because of the pain that they were experiencing without the water. When I introduced the water pool therapy to them, they were able to do pick their legs up, you know, as high as they can.
I'm gonna keep on going until I'm better, until Dr. G, our physical therapist, she says, hey, you're good to go.
Dr. Gandianko, also known as Dr. G at the B.G. Crawford Sam's Clinic on Camp Zama, is one of the main coordinators of the Aqua Therapy program.
They have to see me first. I have to do evaluation and make sure they are appropriate to, and they're going to benefit from the Aqua Therapy program. It is open for everybody, but especially for soldiers.
Reporting for U.S. Army Garrison Japan, I'm Aya Watsuzu.